Welcome to a FoxHome tutorial video by FoxHome. In this video, we will show you how to update your Minimog and Megamog theme using our FoxHome Smart Theme Manager. As we've strived to make our themes better over time, updated versions of the themes are frequently released. These updated versions usually include new features, design enhancements, and bug fixes. To see what's new on that version, check out our changelog linked in the description below. By updating the theme via our exclusive one-stop theme manager called FoxHome, you will save lots of time moving your files and pages manually.
Your store needs to stand out and tell your brand story right. And it's never easier to level up your pages with Foxify. Design fast with ready-made templates of any page type. Save time with your saved designs. Easy and intuitive to keep the brand consistent, with absolutely no coding knowledge needed. Responsive across all screens. Create pages that convert with advanced tools and are optimized for SEO. Built with the latest technology and supported by the team that helps you transform your business. Foxify. Build right, win high.
Once you've accessed your FoxHome dashboard, navigate to the Manage Themes section. All the Made by FoxHome themes used on your Shopify store will be displayed here. If you upload your theme file manually to your Shopify store before signing up in FoxHome, you may find your theme in the unlisted theme list. It's worth noting that you must not change your theme name in the theme code, or else, FoxHome won't be able to recognize your Minimog or Megamog theme to update it. Find the theme you want to update. Read the notes about the new version, if any, and click the Update Now button. The updating process may take a few minutes to finish. Any customizations made to your theme design using the theme editor are copied over and applied to the updated theme. However, if you or an installed app made any code changes to your theme, such changes will not be included in the updated version. If you want to keep these changes, then you need to copy to the new version or reconfigure some apps. You won't lose any changes made in our theme if your custom code, like tracking scripts or meta tag, and custom CSS are directly added to the predefined files. For more information on what files are kept when updating the theme using FoxHome, kindly check out the article linked in the description. Otherwise, we strongly suggest you keep track of your custom work to easier carry across your customization when updating the theme. Review that your online store looks and functions as you expect, and publish the theme when you're ready. You now have learned how to update Minimog and Megamog theme. To explore more about Minimog and Megamog, visit our Help Center and make the best of their offerings. If you like our video, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and hit subscribe so you won't miss any other future videos. Thank you for watching.